So let's take a look at the valve tests. So from the main menu screen, once we're connected up to the device, click on valve tests, and you'll see we've got all the different tests we can run. So the first one is signature test. Let's go ahead and click on that. Okay, from here, we can set our ramp time, tolerance, and step milliamp value. Right now we have it set for 5 seconds ramp time, tolerance of 5%, and step is going to be 4 milliamps. Once you have everything set up the way you want to run the test, go ahead and press the up arrow button and that will begin the test. So it's going to start at 3.8 milliamps and then go up to 4, step by 4 all the way up to 20, and then it's going to come back down again. During this time, it's going to record all the information, the signature of that device, and that way you can save this information onto the 710. Okay, once the test is completed, it will save the results to memory. You can press save, clear the whole thing, or discard. We're going to go ahead and save it. And now we can upload that information to the ValveTrack software and view the signature of the valve from the saved data.